Hey guys, so we're finally back at Convention Centers, and this weekend I'm at Rhode Island Comic Con 2021, and I cannot tell you how excited I am to be back at conventions, because we had a whole year of cancellations of everything from concerts to convention centers, and especially like for myself as a cosplayer, that was a little bit bummed out. But I'm so glad to bring you back, guys, here. We're going to be talking to a lot of cosplayers. I'm going to be showing you the floor. And some of you might ask, well, she's not wearing a mask and she's at a convention center during a pandemic. I've got my mask right here. This is still a mandatory thing for everywhere you go. So we are all safe. But in order for you guys to see my lovely face, I took my mask off for you. So let's go. Let's show you around. This is a small state with a really big con. And even through a pandemic, as you can see through the videos, the convention hasn't stopped. This is crazy. I mean, everyone is just glad to be back at a convention center once again.